Hello, this is my colored smoke bomb. You might notice that the color saturation isn't perfect, and that's true. I wouldn't normally post this if it were just an ordinary potassium chloride composition, which has been demonstrated many times on YouTube. Tech Ingredients, for example, made an excellent video about potassium chloride-based colored smoke, but here I am using an unusual composition that doesn't contain potassium chloride. It's commonly believed that making colored smoke without potassium chloride is impossible, or nearly impossible, because other oxidizers, like potassium nitrate, burn at much higher temperatures. These high temperatures cause the dye to decompose, resulting in pale gray smoke instead of vibrant colors. However, that's not always the case. There is another oxidizer that can burn at lower temperatures, and it's both simple and cheap. This oxidizer is ammonium nitrate. Yes, it's that simple. I've actually used a similar composition in a previous video, where I made very cheap and effective smoke bomb that produces white smoke by sublimating engine oil. The mixture was just sawdust, ammonium nitrate and engine oil. I didn't realize at the time that this composition could also be used to sublimate other materials. Then I discovered the original patent and was surprised to learn that the authors used this mixture to sublimate everything, from dyes to insecticides, and even tear gas. Naturally, I decided to test how this mixture would perform in making colored smoke bombs. The good thing is the components are cheap as dirt, which makes the dye the only valuable ingredient. So I made an entire kilogram of the base mixture. Here is the original composition from the patent. I dissolved the ammonium nitrate in 500 ml of water, and then soaked my sawdust in this solution. After drying the mixture for 2 days, I added 50 ml of used engine oil. To make small smoke bomb, I mixed 10 grams of dye with 40 grams of the base mixture. The mixture burns very slowly, so to increase the burning surface, I ignited it from the inside using a sparkler. And it worked. While it's not as effective as potassium chloride mixtures, it still produces colored smoke. The downside is that the ammonium nitrate and sawdust mixture generates a lot of white smoke on its own, which reduces the color saturation. But the result is still impressive. I didn't expect such good performance from such a simple mixture. That's all. For additional information, check the description below video and comments below. I hope you found this video useful. Goodbye.